Hello everyone, welcome back to Nadesh Karasge Orchid School. Dear students, in our last session we have completed exercise 6.3. Now today we will see the next part, that is long division. Look at the board. Open your textbook, page number 90. Now see, the example is 30 divided by 5, and this example we have to solve by long division. Now what is mean by long division, we will see. See the example, 30 divided by 5. Now in this example, 30 is the dividend and 5 is called as divisor. See, this 30 is called as dividend and this number is called as divisor. Okay, now how many 5s make 30? Now see, what is the divisor? Divisor is 5 and the dividend is 30. Now in 30, how many 5s make 30? How many 5s make 30? For that you have to see the table of 5. Now here I will show you the table of 5, and with the help of table we will solve this example. Look at the board. Now here, see, here the table of 5 is there in front of you. Okay, now you have to see the table of 5 very carefully. See, in the table of 5, where is the 30 number? Yes, here 30 number you can see. Okay, now the next step, what you have to see? You have to see in the table of 5 how many 5s are there in 30. Now this is the 30 is there. Yes, here 30 is there. I will box it. Now in this table, how many 5s make 30? Now we'll count. How many 5s make 30? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 5s make 30. How many 5s make 30? 6 5s make 30. So 6 5s are 30. So here 5 6 are 30. 30 minus 30 is equal to 0. This 6 is called as, now here, this is the dividend and here it is a divisor. Okay, now this, in this example, 6 5s make 30. Here we have seen the table of 5. With the table of 5 we can solve this example, that in table of 5 how many 5s are there, that we have to count, and we have counted 1 2 3 4 5 6. In this table of 5, 30 number is there, and in 30 there are 6 5s. Okay, 6 5s make 30. So we will write here 6. Then 6 5s are 30. So we will minus 30. 30 minus 30, we will get the 0. Now here I told you this is a divisor and this is a dividend. Then this is called as, yes, quotient. Yes, this is called as quotient. Okay, 6 number, can you see the 6 number? Whatever answer we will get, that is called as quotient. Okay, then what the number is remaining after subtraction, whatever number will remain, that number is called as remainder. This is a remainder. And this type of division is called as long division. This type of division is called as long division. Okay, this is dividend, this is divisor, this is quotient, and this is remainder. If we will solve this example with like this, then it is called as long division. Understood? Okay, so in this example, how many 5s make 30? Yes, 6 5s make 30. Okay, now in this way let us solve the next exercise, that is exercise 6.4. so open your textbook and keep in front of you. Along with me you have to solve all the sums in your textbook. Page number 91. See the exercise 6.4. find the quotient. We have to find the quotient, okay, with the help of long division. Now first example, let us take first example. Say 12 divided by 2. How will you read this? 12 divided by 2. Read it again. 12 divided by 2. Okay. Now tell me, what is the dividend in this first example? Yes. What is the dividend? 12 is the dividend. Okay. And what will be the divisor? In the first example, what is the divisor? 2 is the divisor. Okay. Now tell me, how many 2's make 12? How many 2's make 12? What you have to do? Yes, you have to see the table of 2. Tables are there in your textbook. Check it. How many 2's are there in 12? See the table of 2. Yes. Yes, how many 2's makes 12? Yes, 6 2's make 12. Why? Because 2 6 are 12. So 2 6 2's make 12. So we'll write here 6. Okay. See students, where you will write 6? Yes, where you will write 6? At 1's place you have to write 6. See, this is 10's and this is 1's. 12 number. See the 12 number. 2 is at 1's place and 1 is at 10's place. So whatever quotient you will get, that quotient you have to write at 1's place only. Okay. Now, how many 2's make 12? 6 2's make 12. So we'll write here 12. 12 minus 12 is equal to 0. Okay. Now what is the quotient? What quotient we got? Yes, 6 is the quotient. Here we'll write here Q. Q means what? Quotient. And what will be the remainder? This is the remainder. We'll write in shortcut R. Okay. Q means quotient, R means remainder. In 6 2's make 12. Okay. So 6 is the quotient and 0 is the remainder. Complete this. Clear? Okay. Now we'll move to the next example. See the example. Read it. Yes, read it. How will you read this? 18 divided by 2. Read it once again. 18 divided by 2. Read it. 18 divided by 2. Now tell me, what is the dividend? Yes. What is the dividend? In second example, yes, this 18 is a dividend. This is the dividend. 18 is dividend. And what is the divisor? Divisor is 2. Divisor is 2. See, this number is called as divisor and this number is called as dividend. Keep in your mind this thing. Okay. Now what you have to see? Yes, you have to see the table of 2 again. Now see in the table of 2, how many 2's make 18? How many 2's make 18? See the table of 2, open that page. Tables are there in a textbook, Canopy textbook. How many 2's make 18? You have to see the table of 2. In that table of 2, where is the 18 number? See, box it. Box that number 18 and count how many 2's are there. Yes, there are 9 2's in 18. So we'll write here 9. Where will you write? At 1's place, here at the top of 8. 2 9's are 18, so we'll minus 18. 18 minus 18, 0. Here you should give minus sign. Okay, so 2 9's are 18, so in 18 there are 9 2's. In 18 there are 9 2's. Now tell me, what is the quotient? Yes, what is the quotient? 9 is the quotient. 9 is the quotient. And what is the remainder? This 0 is the remainder. Understood? Okay. Shall we move to the next? Third example? Okay. See, read this. How will you read this? Yes. 21 divided by 3. Read it. 21 divided by 3. Now, what is the next step? Yes. What you will do? Yes, you will check the table of 3. See the table of 3. Where is the 21 number? Box it, that 21 number. Now count how many 3's make 21. How many 3's make 21? Yes. Count it. See the table of 3. Count it. How many 3's are there in 21? Yes, there are 7 threes. Okay, 7 threes make 21. 3 sevens are 21. So write here 7, 3 sevens are 21. Then 21 minus 21 will get 0. Understood? 3 sevens are 21. 3 sevens are 21. What you have to see? You have to see the table of 3. In that, you have to find out the 21 number because our dividend is 21. Then you have to see how many 3's make 21. Okay? How many 3's make 21? 7 3's make 21. Why? Because 3 7's are 21. 3 7's are 21. Understood? So 21 minus 21, we will get the remainder 0. Now tell me, what is the quotient? Yes, 7 is the quotient. So here we'll write in shortcut Q. Q means quotient. Understood? Okay. Move to the next example. See the fourth one. What is the dividend in fourth example? First of all, read that. How will you read this? How will you read this? Fourth one. 27 divided by 3. Say 27 divided by 3. 27 divided by 3. Okay. Now, what is the dividend? 27 is the dividend. And what is the divisor? 3 is the divisor. 3 is called as divisor. And this 27 is dividend. Okay. Now, again, you have to check the table of 3. See it. See that table. Now, find out where is the 27 number. Box at that 27 number, then check in that 27 how many threes make 27. Count it. How many threes are there in 27? Yes, how many threes are there? 9 threes are there. Correct. So we'll write here 9. 3 nines are 27. 3 nines are 27. Say 3 nines are 27. You have to say and then write. Okay. 3 nines are 27. 27 minus 27. Then we'll get the 0. This type of division is called as long division. Okay. Now tell me, what is the quotient? Yes. 9 is the quotient. This is the quotient. So write here Q. This 27 is called as dividend. 3 is divisor. And this 9, whatever answer we got, that is called as quotient. And what the number, whatever number will remain after subtraction, here that is called as remainder. Okay. Now in this 27, how many 3's make 27? 9 3's make 27. You know very well, 3 9's are 27. Understood? Okay. See the next example, fifth one. Read it. How will you read this? 20 divided by 4. 20 divided by 4. Now, what is the dividend here? Yes, 20 is the dividend. And what is the divisor? 4 is the divisor. Now, which table will you see? Yes, you have to see the table of 4. Now, how many 4 makes 20? How many 4s make 20? See the table of 4. Find out 20 number, where it is. Yes, then see how many 4 are there in 20? How many 4s are there in 20? Yes, there are 5 4s because 4 5s are 20. 4 5s are 20. Say 4 5s are 20. You have to say first and then write. 4 5s are 20. 4 5s are 20. Then 20 minus 20, 0. 20 minus 20, 0. Okay. Now what is the quotient in this example? Yes, 5 is the quotient. So we'll write here Q. And this 0 is remainder. Okay. 20 is called as dividend. 4 is divisor. And this, whatever answer we got, that is 5. In this example, that is question and this is the remainder. Understood? Okay. Move to the next, sixth example. Read it. 40 divided by 5. Say 40 divided by 5. You have to say 40 divided by 5. Now what is the dividend? Yes, 40 is the dividend. And what is the divisor? 5 is the divisor. What is the divisor? 5 is the divisor. Now what you have to see? You have to see the table of 5. See the table of 5. Yes, see the table of 5. Now how many files make 40? How many files make 40? Yes, 8 files make 40. 8 files make 40. 5 8s are 40. 5 8s are 40. 5 8s are 40. Then 40 minus 40, 0. 40 minus 40, 0. Okay? So what is the quotient? 8 is the quotient. Why? Because 5 8s are 40. So here write Q. Q means quotient. 5 8s are 40. So 8 5s make 40. 8 5s make 40. Okay? Okay. Then see the next example, 7th one. Read it. 36 divided by 6. 36 divided by 6. Say 36 divided by 6. Now tell me what is the dividend in this example, 7th number. What is the dividend? Yes, 36 is the dividend. Then what is the divisor? 6 is the divisor. Now see the table of 6. Yes, see the table of 6. In that table, where is the 36? Yes, where is the 36? Okay. Then what you will find now? You have to count how many 6 make 36. How many 6 make 36? Now count it. How many 6 are there in 36? Yes, 6 6 are there in 36. 6. So we'll write here 6 6 are 36. 6 6 are 36. 6 6 are 36. Then 36 minus 36, 0. Understood? So what is the quotient? 6 is the quotient. So write here Q. Okay? Then see the 8th one. Read it. 30 divided by 5. 30 divided by 5. Okay? Now you have to see the table of 5. You have to see the table of 5. In that table, see the 30 number, where it is? Circle it. Then see how many 5s make 30. How many 5s make 30? Count it. How many 5s are there in 30? Yes. 5, 6 are 30. 5, 6 are 30. Say 5, 6 are 30. Then 30 minus 30, 0. Okay. What is the quotient? Here also 6 is the quotient. So write here 6 Q in front of 6. Next, 9th number, read it. 24 divided by 4. Say 24 divided by 4. 24 divided by 4. Now in this example, what is the dividend? 24 is the dividend. What is the divisor? 4 is the divisor. What is the divisor? 4 is the divisor. Okay. Now see the table of 4. In 24, how many 4 makes 24? How many 4 make 24? Yes. See the table of 4. How many 4 make 24? Yes. 6 4s make 24. 6 4s make 24. Why? Because 4 6 are 24. 4 6 are 24. Say 4 6 are 24. Then 24 minus 24, 0. Okay, what is the quotient here? 6 is the quotient. So write here Q. Next, 10th number. See the 10th number. Read it. 25 divided by 5. 25 divided by 5. Now, what is the dividend? 25 is the dividend. What is the divisor? 5 is the divisor. Okay. Now, how many 5s make 25? How many 5s make 25? See the table of 5. How many 5s make 25? 5 5s are 25. 5 5s are 25. Say once again. 5 5s are 25. So, 25 minus 25, 0. Okay. So, 5 5s make 25. 5 5s make 25. So, here 5 is the quotient. So, write here Q. Okay. Next. See the 11th number. Read this. 54 divided by 6. Say 54 divided by 6. 54 divided by 6. Now see how many 6 make 24. Sorry, 54. How many 6 make 54? How many 6 make 54? See the table of 6. How many 6 make 24? Sorry, 54. Yes, count it. Yes, 9 6 make 54. 9 6 make 54. Because 6 9s are 54. 6 9s are 54. Say 6 9s are 54. Then 54 minus 54, we will get remainder 0. Okay. So what is the quotient? 9 is the quotient. So write here Q. Next. Read it. 12 number sum. 21 divided by 7. 21 divided by 7. Now tell me the dividend. 21 is the dividend and 7 is the divisor. Now how many 7 make 21? How many 7s make 21? See the table of 7. How many 7 are there in 21? Yes, 7 3s are 21. 7 3s are 21. 7 3s are 21. So 21 minus 21, 0. So 3 is the quotient. So write here Q. Next, 28 divided by 7. Say 28 divided by 7. What is the dividend? 28 is the dividend and 7 is the divisor. Okay. Now see how many 7 make 28? How many 7 make 28? Yes, 7 4s are 28. 7 4s are 28. 7 4s are 28. So 28 minus 28, 0. This is the quotient. 4 is the quotient. Next, 14 number. 45 divided by 9. 45 divided by 9. Okay. Now, how many 9 makes 45? How many 9 makes 45? Yes, 5 9 make 45. 9 5s are 45. 9 5s are 45. So, 45 minus 45, 0. So, what is the quotient? 5 is the quotient. Okay. Now, see the next 15th number. 63 divided by 7. 63 divided by 7. Now see how many 7 makes 63. How many 7 makes 63? You have to see the table of 7. 7 9s are 63. 7 9s are 63. So 63 minus 63, 0. So 9 is the quotient. Okay. We'll move to the next. 64 divided by 8. 64 divided by 8. Now how many 8 makes 64? 8 8s are 64. 8 8s are 64. 8 8s are 64. So 64 minus 64, 0. So this is the quotient. 8 is the quotient. Next, 17th number. See, 40 divided by 8. 40 divided by 8. Now how many 8 makes 40? 8 5s are 40. 8 5s are 40. So 40 divided by 40, 0. So what is the quotient? 5. Okay, so write here Q. Next, 49 divided by 7. 49 divided by 7. Now how many 7 makes 49? 7 sevens are 49. So 49 minus 49, 0. So what is the quotient? 7 is the quotient. Okay. Next, read it. 36 divided by 4. 36 divided by 4. Now how many 4 makes 36? Yes, 4 nines are 36. 4 nines are 36. So 36 minus 36, 0. So what is the quotient? 9 is the quotient. Next, 20 number. 36 divided by 6. 36 divided by 6. Now see how many 6 make 36? 6 sixes are 36. So 36 minus 36, 0. So 6 is the quotient and 0 is the remainder. Next, 40 divided by 4. 40 divided by 4. Now how many 4 makes 40? How many 4s make 40? Yes, 4 tens are 40. Now this is 2 digit number. Quotient is the 2 digit number. So you have to write like this. 4 tens are 40. 4 tens are 40. So 40 minus 40, 0. So what will be the quotient? 10 is the quotient. Okay. Next, 64 divided by 8. 64 divided by 8. Say, now how many 8 makes 64? 8 makes 64. So we'll write here 8. 8 are 64. Say, 8 are 64. 8 are 64. First you have to say and then write. So what is the quotient here in this example? 8 is the quotient. So write here Q. Next, 81 divided by 9. Read it once again. 81 divided by 9. What is the dividend? 81 is the dividend. And what is the divisor? 9 is the divisor. Now how many 9 makes 81? How many 9 makes 81? Yes, 9 nines are 81. So 81 minus 81, we will get 0. So what is the quotient? 9 is the quotient. So write here Q. Okay. Now see the last example. Read it. 54 divided by 9. 54 divided by 9. Now what is the dividend? 54 is the dividend. And what is the divisor? 9 is the divisor. Understood? Now how many 9 makes 54? Yes, how many 9 make 54? 6 nines make 54. 9 sixes are 54. So 54 minus 54 will get 0. So what is the quotient? 6 is the quotient. Understood? Okay. So today, students, in this way we have completed our exercise 6.4. In the next session, we will see the remaining part. Till that time, you have to learn the tables. You have to do the practice of division. Thank you.